So earlier we are calculated the atomic mass of carbon by using different abundance of carbon atoms, that is 12, 13 and 14. So now the second problem is calculate the average atomic mass of chlorine 35 and 37 in 3:1 ratio of abundance in nature. So solution is, now average atomic mass, average atomic mass of chlorine atom equals to, so 3:1 ratio means this chlorine abundance is 75%, this chlorine abundance is what, 25%. So therefore 75 into 35 plus 25 into 37 by relative ratio, that is, so it becomes 75, it becomes what, 25. So therefore it is 100. Okay, so approximately its value is what, 35.5. okay, so this is the second problem, which is related to which one, isotopic mass. Which mass? Isotopic mass. So that is the summation of percentage of abundance into atom, isotopic mass by which one, relative ratio, or 100.